my name is Tomi Adeyemi, and I am the author of Blood in Vendenen. And this book is a West African fantasy about a girl fighting to bring magic back to her people. So it's got epic lions that they ride on, they're racing through the jungles, it's got new magic from African gods and goddesses that you might not have seen before. And I love it for so many reasons. I've been a lover of fantasy my entire life, but I've never read a book with people who look like me. So it was really fulfilling to write a fantasy not only with people who look like me, but full of my Nigerian heritage. So they're wearing headdresses, they're wearing dashikis. When they cast magic, they're speaking Yoruba, which is the language my parents speak. So it's a very personal book for me. But I also love it because it gave me a chance to talk about the things that were really bothering me, especially in the United States. We have a lot of political issues right now and a lot of issues with Black people. So to write this epic adventure but also put in those issues, it was like kind of like therapy for me, but it was also nice because now people around the world are learning about things that we're dealing with and they want to help. And so I feel like this book is helping us to create change. And that's really amazing. So I hope you like it. I say it wrong in Dutch. I think it's Bloed en Beenderen. But yeah, I hope you enjoy it. People here are really liking it. So that's been exciting.